That's what I was going to do part of my PhD thesis on, looking for evidence for repair processes of RNA left over from the RNA world.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you could imagine pre-DNA life, where their nucleic acid is RNA, they would have...
I think you guys are going to want to move your stuff over this way, because all the water's going to pool down here. Mm-hmm.
That thing's going to be going at least 13 gallons per minute.
Is there a pressure? No, not yet. Like, when do you put it up to?
35.